ask a very genuine demand repeatedly, not the first time. For the last so many days, we are representing to the Election Commission. We went to the Supreme Court. We got 5 VVPATs to be counted. What we are asking today, all 5 VVPATs has to be counted in the beginning. There is any discrepancy, you have to count total VVPATs of that assembly segment. What is the problem for the Election Commission? Former CEC also, Election Commissioners also, endorsed our view. Today, former President of India has made it very clear, it is the duty of the Election Commission to keep transparency, to maintain transparency, and also create confidence among Indian voters. We are asking to respect the mandate. You cannot, people's mandate cannot be manipulated.
What
I'm saying, as a political, responsible political parties, we are representing. Continuously we are fighting. Election Commissioner has said one thing. Blood sample. One blood sample testing is enough. Yes, it is enough. That blood sample is showing total pollution of the body. Now we have to go for scanning.
Of the whole body.
Whole body you have scan. That is what we are asking. When there is evidence, why you are not doing? That means you are going to, tomorrow it is just like cancer. If you are having cancer, you have to cut that finger.
Sir,